tell us about his affinity for the letter U. Hey, I'm from Canada. I have the same affinity.
Oh, wait, the stream is back, according to Norlock.
Yeah, what? Yeah.
Streaming! Streaming for days! Zav, do you want to hear? You want to hear about the worst thing that happened to me in the past week that didn't involve illness?
What's that?
So, I was organizing some of the records in my office.
Oh no!
And one fell out of the sleeve and just
oh no!
Perfect on the floor and cracked, like just all over the place. And it was my copy of Old Dirty Bastards, record name I can't say on air.
It was weird that he named his record that, but
yeah, it was a peculiar choice.
That sucks,
dude. I got it for $20, but finding a copy that's in good condition is expensive. It broke my heart.
You have a ton of records.
Embarrassingly, I crested the 300 mark in my library this past Christmas.
I think I have 20 total. But you're like a collector.
Yeah.
Whereas I will buy kind of anything. I went too far in the down the rabbit hole of like Super Nintendo games or like this, you know, this one, this box has a dent in it. I'm not buying this. Like,
right.
And then I ended up selling all of that stuff when I moved to America to pay for me to move to America, and it paid for it. So when I started buying records, I'm not above digging through 99-cent bins.
I have no problem with, like, all I care about is does it play through. Like I don't even mind, like, a little surface noise. Like, I like it if there's some hiss and some pop if you're listening to something. But as long as the sleeve is in, like, mildly good condition. Like, last year, I ended up dropping, like, $20 on a very first pressing of Miles Davis's Kind of Blue. And, like, you know, in order to afford a first pressing of Kind of Blue, like, it's beat to hell. Like, it literally looks like somebody took the record and, like, dragged it over a mud pit. Like, you can't even read the spine of the sleeve, but the sleeve is intact, and if you wash a record like that in soap and water, you usually clean up a lot of what would prevent it from playing, and now it's a wonderful copy. It plays through, no skips. Where is Jess Condit?
Do we want to just kind of roll through it and see if maybe we can add her later?
Yeah, I have no problem doing that. I can't seem to... I think Jess's computer might just be beefed right now. And it looks like the stream is back.
I can't get it to load, but if other people can, that's good.
Yeah, it actually just loaded for me. Hello, everybody. We're back. Party leader is still configuring game. Luddy, if you want to just start a match, let's see what happens. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Joystiq Streams. My name is Anthony John Agnello. I'm the Joystiq Community Manager. If it sounds like I'm about to cry, that's just because I'm sick. And, not so sick that I am not ready to play Evolve with two good friends today. I'm playing with Mr. Zav D'Amatos, our reviews content director. Feature content director. Hello,
hey,
Zav.
Hey, starting my new job today. What's up, guys?
Ah! Oh, wait! Narlock34 just pointed out we were promised Bjork.
I walk up to the edge of cutlery.
Oh,
clattering down!
The secret fourth monster in Evolve is Bjork.
Bjork!
I'm going hunting!
You know what's great about that is that I know that is destroying your voice right now because you're sick.
It hurts
and
so
much. You do it anyway for the community. That's love. That's true love.
Oh, God. And hosting the stream, whose screen you see as we play, is none other than Ludwig Kitzman. Hello, Ludwig.
Hello. I had to unmute myself because I have construction noise next door, which is just great. So I think, Zav, you're going to have to do most of the talking today.
Okay.
Because Anthony is sick. Anthony, mute yourself. I'm going to mute myself. And Zav will be providing commentary.
Fantastic. Very well. So there are multiple characters that you can select in each class, but unfortunately, they're all locked other than the very first one. So I'm going to select Markov. I'm going to go Assault for this. And each class has a specific type of thing that they can do.
What's
going
to be a good companion to you? Because you're going Assault. Should I do Medic or Trapper?
Medic or...
maybe Support?
Support would be good.
All right, because I think Anthony is the monster.
Oh, I'm the monster.
So, yeah, Medic would probably be best in this instance. If there we had a third person, I'd say that Medic and then Support would probably be best. So, Medic obviously heals other players. Support can buff the hunters and make them more powerful. And then the Trapper actually keeps the monster in a specific zone, can actually... I think the base Trapper can throw up these... domes that doesn't allow the monster to leave, and you can also throw down these automatic harpoons that harpoon the beast into the ground, so it makes it really difficult for it to run away. So that's...
I'm playing as the thing that looks like I sound. That's what's happening.
He is under the weather, but he's trooping along with us.
I'm going hunting.
York songs for days.
Hopefully we can get Jess in here, or, you know.
Well, can one of you try adding her to Skype again?
I'm gonna do that right now.
Because two hunters versus one monster, hey, this Maggie, might not go well. When you bought Daisy,
what oh, Jess is alive. Add to call. This. That's what I figured. Facto was a rough call. So I need to run. I am the beast. And what you can't see me right now.
Yeah, we are currently in our spaceship, about to land in the on the planet, and the beast is already. Manthony's already loaded in, and now it's up to him to sort of hide and wait for us, or set up to wait for us to show up.
Yeah, if anybody is curious what I am doing, there are corpses around, and I am wandering around eating them. Because I am trying to fill up a little blue meter above my health meter, so that I can...
Oh, so we... Oh,
I'm right behind you, Zav.
I'm just...
So I have cloaking, I have a shield, and I can summon, some bombs, I think.
So I just realized that it does, in fact, give us AI companions, so we aren't gonna be two versus one.
Alright, but they're not the boss of us. Where do you go? Okay, I'm right behind you. So the monster looks like it's... Oh, there's a buff right here.
So hopefully the AI is smart enough to throw up markers. You can also throw up a marker if you see the beast go in a specific direction. You can hit... I think it's... Oh, crap. Did I just switch?
That's not... That's just a regular monster.
No, but these regular monsters can mess us up good, so...
You can also give us buff. Okay, so I just increased my damage output by taking it from that guy. I'm gonna go this way. I just marked it on the HUD.
Alright, I'm gonna go with you. So you can actually make marks in the world to tell your allies in what direction you're going, and also if you spot the monster, you can say, I saw it here, and then everyone starts running in those particular directions.
I think Anthony's being kind of sneaky, because there hasn't even been a noise alert.
That is because I am very smartly using the stealth maneuver in the first Goliath form. So actually, when you first start out as playing as the monster, you don't have your full range of abilities. At the beginning of the round, you can pick three of what your monster can do. I've only unlocked the Goliath at this point, and he can throw big rocks. He basically has like old school 1960s Godzilla powers.
Right. I'm gonna follow Daisy, Zav, because
yeah, I'm behind you.
She might know.
So the idea is that we're trying to get to Anthony before he can eat more monsters, so he can evolve. Because if he evolves to his final form, it's gonna be very difficult. I would say maybe even impossible for us to kill him. So it's about us trying to find him, track him down, get him to stop eating other monsters to evolve, and then we just have to try to take him down.
I've been poisoned.
I'm following Daisy. Daisy is the trapper's pet that can actually can sniff the monster.
All right, we've got some tracks here, some evidence that Anthony has been in the area.
Whoa!
Whoa! Where? Where is it?
Eat my beautiful precious.
Wait, this way.
Oh, a monster was trapped. So yeah.
He sold some birds.
You get stuff in the HUD to tell you whether or not the monster sort of was.
Oh, I got him. I see
animals
him.
In the universe.
Yes, but now I have evolved, son.
Got him right here.
Oh, there he is.
Oh wow, you guys are just attacking me all over the place. Hey, Zav!
Dropping some bombs.
I got you, assault!
Oh god! Oh, it's really bad!
Damn it!
He's right here, he's right here. Oh, he just knocked me back. I'm being healed. He's throwing boulders! Where are you, Zav?
Tranquilizer?
I fell all the way to the
bottom. Oh, you're way down there. You need to get back up here. My weapon isn't really powerful enough to do a lot of damage, but I can shield you. And he's breathing fire. It's really bad.
I don't like you, Ludwig. Come here. I give you all the rocks!
Okay, Zav, go after him. I'm gonna shield you. You can go right up into his face while I'm shielding you.
Away!
Oh,
away!
Shit.
Thanks! That should tie you over!
I need to wait for my jetpack to recharge so I can get up there.
Why would you do this to Bjork?
Okay, I just placed a marker because I saw him.
Alright, I'm heading that way.
I'm doing what would be considered a horrible idea, which is looking for the monster by myself.
Well, I'm right behind you now. I mean, just get up in his face and I'll shield you.
God, I hate your AI friends. They're too good.
There he is.
Alright. Gonna drop some bombs on him to start with.
Not gonna do nothing.
Oh, you just dropped a bomb on me.
It seemed like a good idea at the time. Wait, he's still in here. He can't get out. He's right there. Trap's
ready. You're right there. Oh god. Not enough. It's gonna end for me.
Wait, where is that? Pretty banged up support. Okay. You're shielded.
We're close to killing Anthony, but he's eaten something somewhere.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm done.
Oh, nice.
God, that is hard, man. Yeah, that is. Your stupid AI guys can, like. I was hiding on top of a building, and the AI guys just knew, like, exactly where I was. They ran into the screen and were just. Bleh, like, right there. Stupid jerks. That was obnoxious.
It ain't easy being mean.
It ain't easy being the... Oh, alright. So I'm looking at character mastery right now. I am below the global average for all of the skills of Goliath. In fairness, the only people playing up to this point have been, like, all the frickin' MLG people.
Well, 2K people.
And 2K people. And
if you go to the leaderboard, it's a lot of, like, name underscore 2K.
Yeah.
Can you guys back out of the game so we can see if we can invite Jess? Or is she
sure.
Not...
I tried to add Jess to the call. Leaving party.
Do you want me to leave the party?
No, it shows you're still in the party. Looks like I'm gonna have to reinvite Anthony. And
did Jess just disappear again?
Yeah, I don't even see her online right now.
Custom. Did you invite me, Ludwig?
Yes, I did.
Someone in chat is saying we should get someone else to play Monster. That's not bad. As though this game has been out for months and you've been practicing.
Yeah. The second time I have ever played a match.
Why aren't you the best at this game?
Anthony? Why aren't I the best ever?
Well, I mean, why don't you play as one of the hunters?
Oh yeah, this time I am definitely.
And
going to
we'll
be
see how the AI monster stacks up.
Oh boy, can we select a different monster, or do we have to unlock?
I don't know. Guess we'll find out.
Because you have to unlock each other class member. You get the base class member, and then there are multiple characters that you can also get that have slightly different attributes and things. So,
all right, we're gonna do another round of hunt. We'll do it on Orbital Drill.
Someone does want to see you play Monster at some point, so they can watch your screen, though.
Right. Yeah. So let's do one more hunter mode, and then I'll switch to being the monster. Okay, so I'm gonna start the match. Start game.
I am gonna be Hunter.
I am going to be Hunter.
So that means we'll have one AI teammate and the monster will be AI.
Yeah.
Okay. And we will let the AI be the healer because she is apparently flawless.
How can humans compete against a computer?
Stupid AI. She didn't even give me a chance. So I just bad. Wanted to go
hey,
and...
I did quite a bit of damage on you, too. If
you
like
you did, yeah. No, you and Ludwig both got me good.
But then you hit me and I flew across the map and fell into a...
Oh, was it when I ran into you or when I, like...
Yeah, I think it was
yeah.
when I ran into me.
Ludwig, it looks like Jess just... started playing.
I know, I just sent an invite. Hopefully that works. I don't know at what point you can join.
Orbital Drill.
Alright, I will be support this time.
I am going to be Assault.
I will be Trapper.
And I am playing as Hank.
I am good going to be good old Hank.
Orbital Barrage. Oh, you played support last game, right? So could you? So laser cutter is my shield weapon? Oh no, that's the shield projector. What's the laser cutter?
You're gonna be the healer?
No, I'm the trapper.
Oh, you're the trapper. Trapper.
So what are these weapons?
I'm gonna go. I'm playing as Maggie, who looks like quite the keeper, the trapper keeper.
Trapper keeper.
She looks like a beach artist caricature.
I have to watch the tutorial video.
He'll be Trapper like from MASH. I love you, Pepper Sandwich. Thank you for that.
Okay.
So I can drop harpoons, I have machine pistol, I have Maggie. Or Daisy, I should say. Daisy is the beast companion. And the dome, I think, is probably one of the most useful ones.
Yeah, if you do that, I could drop the orbital missiles on it. Which doesn't make sense how the missiles go through the dome, but they do.
Yeah, they do. Don't worry about it.
Don't ask questions.
Don't worry about it.
Says tonight, you are cooking food for us. Yes, sir. Bucket does a bang-up job of keeping us fed, but nothing beats a good old-fashioned cookout.
Obligatory Russian.
You'll eat grilled meat tonight, yes? And whatever shitty beer ain't been scrounged up.
This is like the evolution of the guy who died and left for dead.
Yeah.
Sarge. What was his name? Was it Sarge?
I think it is Sarge.
Is it Sarge? No. Someone in chat will tell us the one we're absolutely horrifically wrong. How do you not know the name of that one character?
Did you you guys hear me just greeting the UPS man?
Hello, UPS.
Hello, UPS.
What's he there to deliver?
I was really hoping he was delivering my Xbox.
All right, we're following Daisy.
All right, where did she go? There she is. I see fire.
Rocket pack through the sky.
Where is she going?
She's going up.
Do you guys have jetpacks?
Yeah, everyone has jetpacks.
Everyone has jetpacks?
Jetpacks for everyone. We live in a jetpack for all...
rich environment.
Yeah, it's like jetpack equality. Don't fall into the fuel. The fuel damages you.
Yeah, oh god!
What is that? Kill it.
I am killing it. Oh my god! Oh my god, there's a Frogulus! Get out of here.
I think I fought one of those in Final Fantasy ones.
Yeah. I was just thinking
it
that.
Looks like the... what is the Adamantoys?
Yeah, the Adamant... it looks like a Adamantoys crossed with a... freaking a... or a Marlboro? Yeah, Marlboro.
Marlboro tentacle? Okay, the monster attracted birds right over there. We have to head that way.
A monster attracted the
bird. Prepare to attack slash be destroyed by the monster.
I am not afraid.
Oh, no! I don't want to fight other creatures.
Get out of here, angry armadillo face.
It's his Christian name.
I hate you and your tentacle mouth.
Should still be around here somewhere. I see footprints. Not really sure which way they're going, though.
Oh man, I'm gonna stop just thinking I have this infinite jetpack fuel. I'm trying
it takes a second to recharge.
I'm trying to like stay above you guys to like do aerial support. Like what? I actually know what I'm doing. Oh, there's some footprints. Guys, what if it's not the monster at all? What if it's that lady from Species?
I still haven't even seen the monster.
Tracks,
oh, Goliath. Maybe the AI is really just too good for us.
Tracks, monster tracks.
Oh, dear.
The game just forgot to load it.
I just woke up in another one of those frog things.
Monster is stage two. Oh, Brapulence. Man, I think I've lost its path.
Am I running away from this thing?
I'm dealing with tentacle raptors.
Well, we've managed to split up, which is pretty good.
No, we're kind of all in the same place. I'm gonna go say hi to Zev. Hi, Zev.
Oh, I found it.
Oh, wait.
Boom! I'm throwing down a dome right now. Probably. Okay, I think it's trapped. I'm gonna start dropping harpoons, in theory.
I am electrocuting it, but good.
It just hit me in the face.
Okay.
I need some healing.
I am going to throw mine.
I'm down.
Crap, I'm coming, Ludwig. Screw the shield.
It's time to cut her up. Being revived. Okay, I'm back.
Did
it escape?
No.
No, it's over there.
He's got him. Go.
It's gonna take a while for the dome to recharge.
None of this would be happening if Bjork was here. Birds.
It's over there. Oh great. I got eaten by a plant.
Ludwig, are you up?
I'm up now. I'm right behind the monster. It's like disappearing into the distance. Try cutting it off.
It's very weird to... so, something that is probably not something you can readily pick up by watching the stream is that there's no, like, traditional dash Like, if you press in the left stick on a controller, you don't start sprinting. You have to use your jetpack fuel to dash forward. So if you want to move quickly, you press forward and then double tap the A button.
I'm amazed by how easy it is to lose track of the monster.
Yeah, dude.
Considering how big it is, the environments are just so dense.
They're also very dark, and I feel like the monster blends in very well with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, totally. Except for when I was the monster, I had the neon skin on, and everybody knew where I was.
It took us a while to find you, though.
It did take you a while to find
me. Okay, so he's going to be all the way over there.
What is it? It goes to stage 4, right?
No, stage 3 is the highest stage. At that point, it can destroy the station that you're supposed to defend. Or it can just kill all of you.
Oh, the station? I didn't even know there was a station you're supposed to defend.
Yeah, if you get to stage 3, you can destroy it and also win that way. Oh, I wish my jetpack would recharge quicker.
Yeah, that would be nice, wouldn't it?
Right, I think Daisy's still tracking it. I'm just following her now.
Alright. Stir birds. I see a footprint. A low...
I gotta get a little more comfortable with using these abilities.
Yeah, the game's quite different. You have to, like, pick up a lot of the nuances of the controls. The controls are quite different. It's also a very vertical game, I find. Like, you have to look up and sort of boost yourself up quite often.
As Narlock is reminding us, if you're against a wall, you have sort of infinite jetpack. It's the climb ability.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. I mean, you can see why it's there. It's very necessary.
Yeah,
I found it. It's right here.
I see it.
All
right. Oh, I just chucked a boulder in my face. Okay, dome is up.
Oh.
Watch out, there's fuel as well, so you might get...
Guys,
I'm gonna try harpoon it near that, that barrage.
You see where I am? Turn around and lure it over here, because we've got... mines down.
Alright, I'm gonna try and revive whoever's down right now.
Come here. Come here, big guy.
Come on, Val, get up, get up, get up.
I'm shielding you, Anthony.
Thank you, Zeph. I am just gonna lay into him.
I can't get to Val. I'm down.
I'm coming, love.
Val is dead. Alright, I'm up.
Oh man, I'm getting tore up by this thing.
Boulder to the face.
Scarecrow.
I'm dead. I am so dead.
Oh man. I am down. No, I'm not. Oh no, I am down.
Yeah, this won't end well, because you're the only one left to have. If you're standing around reviving someone.
I am done. Monster wins. Monster wins.
Monster destroys.
Guys, that was me as the monster that time.
No, I don't think so.
No, that was just being awful.
We're not good. Gaming Cthulhu, I think I'll find it more replayable that way than Left 4 Dead's campaigns. It is. You know, it's funny. When I heard the premise of... you know, what Evolve was going to be, I thought for sure that it was going to be, like, just totally similar to, you know, like, identical to Left 4 Dead, and it's really not. It could not be more different. It's a very, very, very different thing. So, Ludwig, are you ready to be the beast?
Yes, I am. Still no Jess, we're giving up on that.
I'm trying to get her on the horn again.
So I need to change the map. We'll play Hunt again. I'll be the monster this time. Let's do Aviary. That one seems interesting. a map effect.
I'm gonna play as.
Should I add additional carnivorous plants? More hostile wildlife?
That's what you always want. Oh, you can never have enough carnivorous plants.
Elite wildlife is on. This wildlife is elite, guys. What is the map effect? What is that?
You can add additional effects that make it either easier or harder for the monster or the hunters. Alright, you have 30 seconds to prepare yourself.
No, I'm good. Because we don't get to pick our class until after this part loads.
Look at your profile at any time. See what accolades I have. None. No medals whatsoever. It's officially the third time I've played this version of the game.
The real Bob Man.
When did we play this game the first time? Do you remember?
I think you played it a long time ago. I think you played it.
It might have been like February. I think there was a separate thing for it.
Oh, you mean in alpha?
Yeah. No. Like I mean, when they first announced it, I think they had I think they had something in San Francisco for it. It might have been February.
I thought you had played it like in E3. Consideration.
No, I don't think so.
I remember. The real Bob Man in chat says that the playing as the monster feels like playing Metal Gear. You kind of do have to be stealthy.
You kind of do have to deal with Otacon if you're the monster. There's a computer nerd with glasses who you just have to hang out with in the bush who's like, monster, do you believe love can bloom on the battlefield? Shut up, monster. God. Alexander Slewinski asks, is there just a standard map minus the customization?
I'm not sure I understand the question. What is a standard map?
I think he's wondering, do you just press start and then you're good to go?
Yeah, like, I mean, the map that I chose just now is just plain, no additional effects. I just picked the map and that was it.
It's the vanilla.
Vanilla map. The aviary. Which is the part that was cut out of the first Jurassic Park movie.
Oh. And
it's loading. General Tip is addressing me. He says, use the enter key in multiplayer to chat with other players.
General, just the tip.
Monster tip. That's the really pointy one that kills you.
Oh, monster tip.
I got impaled on the monster tip.
I like the little like name tags on the dropship for all your dudes. All
right, now that you're done snacking, monster, climb some stuff.
Alright, I am the trapper.
Jess Condit!
Is she here or are you just saying her name randomly?
No, she's on the call.
Oh, what's up, Jess?
Or Skype tells me she's on the call.
I think Skype is lying.
Skype has been known to lie.
Mmm, delicious creature.
Jessica!
Oh, I like this map.
Guys, are we in a Titanfall level? What is happening here?
This looks like a map from Primal Carnage, actually.
It's about time things got a little sunny.
Alright, Daisy is... Do I control Daisy, or does she just do her thing?
I don't know.
Letty, when you were playing as Daisy, did you get to...
No, she just does her thing.
She just does her thing, you follow her around?
Yeah.
We found tracks!
Every time you say Daisy,
oh, wait, is
I think
that...
you're
I...
saying
oh, I see it.
Daisy.
It went through the tunnel. Skit? Goliath.
No, you don't.
You see a Ludwig? So,
Wild Ludwig appears.
I am the, I'm the character.
Listen, I'm trying to have a snack here. Leave me alone.
Zev, are you getting him?
I don't see him. Markov had him, but I disappeared.
There's some kind of monkey attacking me.
Oh, I see him. He is way over in that side over there. Swimming through a stream.
Just leave you to deal with that monster over there. Not my problem.
Did anyone notice a spectate mode, like in the menu option or anything?
I did not see one actually.
I'd be surprised if there isn't one.
Yeah, exactly, because it's made for that.
Yeah, I love watching evolve.
Mm-hmm. From one person's point of view, it's a little strange. I wonder if they'll have a top-down thing.
Ah, being swarmed by other creatures.
Oh, Ludwig.
Thought we were jungle friends.
Ludwig, I am gonna eat your ribs.
Wait, you're a hunter, you're not gonna eat me.
I'm gonna eat your ribs.
I am the one who eats.
I'm gonna cut there. I am going to sell you to an Outback Steakhouse. Tracks, eh?
So who's the monster right now?
I'm the monster.
Ludwig is the monster. The real Bobman says you should have started with fire breath to kill the wildlife.
That's a good point.
Clever. Very clever.
Ludwig likes his dinosaurs raw. Ludwig does not cook monsters. Oh god, Ludwig has evolved. Dang it. Daisy. Get it together.
Yes.
Daisy is not doing junk.
Ah! I got him.
Oh, he's doing so well.
Man, got stuck on the geometry.
Oh, jeez.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Ludwig, you don't want to do this to me.
Yes, I do.
I'm all beard. It's not good for you. Oh.
Did I get it? Yeah.
Let it go.
Oh man.
It's so chaotic when you're the monster.
It's very chaotic when you're the monster. And when I first started playing it, I thought the camera was a little bit too pulled back, but you have to have it pulled back.
Gaming Cthulhu has some advice for monster. Always smell and look around before you evolve. I think you just learned that lesson on your own, though.
Oh, yes, no, that was a good lesson to learn.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Where are you? Ludwig.
I know where he is.
Here,
Ludwig.
Not gonna tell you.
Ludwig, I'm going to cover you in barbecue sauce. And
how can I be expected to concentrate when I'm thinking about barbecue?
I see you jumping. Come over here. Yep, you big silly. Oh wait, there's some kind of beast. Where are you, Luddy?
Come on, need a snack, feel better.
And apparently you lose your armor when you evolve as well.
Yes, I mean you're left in a weakened state.
The real Bobman is very wise about all things evolve.
Oh yeah. Not really happy with where I am right now.
I'm not a big fan of the very short sprint you have. Considering how quick the monster is in comparison, I really wish that you didn't have such...
But you do have a jetpack.
Mm-hmm. You do, but that also has a short burst on it, too.
Oh, I see a mine. I'm going to be avoiding that.
Eat it. Eat the mine.
No.
No, okay.
That's like eating fried food.
Give him the stick! Don't give him the stick! That is a... I should not have said that out loud. That's one of those moments where the old
crispy
brain
food.
Just takes control.
So
I totally, crispy. I totally lost you, Ludwig.
So delicious.
It's driving me crazy. Is it even Daisy?
to start using my smell more often. Oh, those are birds. I want to avoid them.
And Emptor has more advice for the monster. Ludwig, try aiming up when you leap. There you go.
Oh, Zam, you can change.
Oh, wow, I see. I didn't know you could do that. Cool.
Yeah, you can't change roles with the D-pad.
I did not realize that we could change what dude we were.
Oh, that's cool.
That changes everything. Oh, that's awesome. All right. Nice.
There are a lot of little tweaks that you kind of pick up as you play the game for the first time.
It's a very, you know, again, like, not to keep harping on, like, the Left 4 Dead facts, but something that is bad about thinking about Left 4 Dead before you try Evolved is you expect it to be simple, and it's not. Like, it's not just, oh, go find a monster and shoot.
I think the premise and the setup of it is simple, but the sort of the minutia of it takes a while to pick up. Like, I think the monster is quite challenging to play as. But, I mean, when you're playing as a hunter, you at least have sort of the first-person shooter knowledge to tap into, you know?
I actually think of League of Legends when I play this game.
For the monster,
wait.
Jess? Yes.
Mm-hmm. For the monster, yeah. Eating the minions.
Yeah.
I mean, but then, like, the support roles and everything, that kind of fits into that MOBA style.
And, like, the weird... Oh, stupid Ludwig turned into a level 3 bloomin' onion.
Ah!
Get him!
Did I get him?
No, damn it.
Oh, good, okay, well, I got the
You trapped me.
Down.
Very well.
Oh, I'm trapped under this building!
Or is the building trapped on top of you?
No!
I don't like you, Hank.
Hey, buddy! Throwing rocks is not a reasonable way to settle your feelings. Hey, oh no.
Yeah, it
no.
is.
No. No! No! I don't like your fire!
Wow.
I don't like anything!
I wish there were a way to see on the monster screen how many players were dead or down.
Oh, Ludwig, I am going to leave you alone, I promise.
Oh, no.
I promise. Oh, man, oh my god! Guys!
Die, Anthony, die!
I didn't mean to think about the ribs! Oh, somebody eat his ribs.
Nom, nom, nom.
Oh my god, Zeb, you're so close, buddy.
Oh man. Yeah, that hurt. Fire!
Oh no!
Oh
no! Oh god! Oh, okay, who is left alive? All right, Zav, I'm with you.
The only lovers left alone.
Okay. Maybe retreating is a better idea right now for me.
You're getting low, yeah.
Oh.
Jump! Oh no!
Yeah! You got him, Zav!
Damn, that was hot.
That was awesome. That was so cool.
Well played.
Took out two of you. I'm happy with that. My first time with Monster.
Yeah, you did way better than I did, man.
So maybe a better strategy would have been if you guys hadn't found me after I evolved, I would have just gone off to the station. Which you can destroy once you're level 3.
Is that what you're trying to do with the monster?
Well, you can either kill all of the hunters or destroy the station in that mode.
I see.
Jess, are you running the game now? Are you...
Nope, my PC just crapped out on me. So,
all right.
I'm sad.
Wow, that was so cool.
That That came down to the wire, too.
Yeah, that was really awesome.
So what roles were you guys playing, mostly?
Well, I was switching. So what ends up happening is I was the guy who looks like Ron Perlman, who can shield everybody.
Sure.
And then...
Anthony, I don't have you in the...
Oh, that's...
In the party anymore.
Hold on. That's weird.
Join the party.
I'm joining. Mr. Ganucci. Ludwig, can you invite me again?
Sure.
Thank you.
Alright, you've been invited. Would we like to try a different mode?
Yeah, let's try a different mode.
Am I crazy, or... I find it to be more fun to play as the hunters than the monster, personally.
I think it's more comfortable, but I think the monster is fun once you start wrecking the hunters.
Yeah. And I also, yes. Like, I don't want to pass judgment until I've played as the other monsters.
Sure.
Like, and I'm sure that they're very different. I like that there is, like, a Cthulhu beast.
But right, don't you have to play as Goliath a bunch before you unlock the other two?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And it's essentially like a training mode. We're going to play Nest. In a Nest, you have to... The hunters have to destroy all of the eggs and the minions while the monster has to protect them. But the monster can also hatch eggs to create more monsters. So...
What?
I think if we all play as hunters, we'll play against the AI in this one.
Cool. How... Because as you use the different classes of character... Like, you unlock the new monsters, you unlock new versions of that class. So, like, the guy who I was just, the dude with the beard, where if you use him a lot, you unlock a robot called Bucket, who's in the same class. Have you guys, in the, you know, early versions that you played, do you know if there's any difference between the different characters in the different classes, or do you just, are they just skipped?
I think they're slightly different, like... I think they have the other trappers have different pets, I think.
Oh, okay.
Slightly different abilities, but they're essentially the same.
Like, well, some of them have completely different weapons, too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, like Bucket, I know, has a different starting weapon than...
Well, and his head can detach to fly around the map.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
He can do recon.
Yeah, at least... I think each character has at least one unique ability, or at least one weapon that you'd want to try out. Okay, so everyone choose a hunter so that we can destroy the nests.
Okay.
I hate nests.
They were recently purchased by Google.
Welcome to Earth.
Welcome to Earth. I was just talking to somebody earlier about how much I wish that Thomas Pynchon was the one who made Independence Day 2. Because you'd end up with like 5 Jeff Goldblums. They're all close.
So someone in chat
which would be okay.
Only one pet. So maybe Daisy is that unique
ability. Daisy, yeah, Daisy is unique to Maggie? Yes, to Maggie.
Okay.
Daisy.
It's really cool that you can be so many different characters.
Yeah, I think there are 12 hunters in total. So 3 variations of each type.
I am interested to play more of this, because I know that there's like the campaign sort of thing that you were telling me about, Ludwig, where you...
Yeah, the campaign is like you have 5 days to evacuate the planet, and you play different matches, and depending on whether you win or lose against the monster, it alters the conditions for the other party in the next match, so it kind of like stacks.
I very much hope...
I will be medic this time.
I'll be trapper. Oh, and Anthony is assault.
Yeah, I'm beefcake. And Ludwig is Jill Valentine.
Pretty much. Jill Valentine borrowing an outfit from Vanessa Z. Schneider.
Borrowing Vanessa Z. Schneider, like, I want to see, like, what that conversation was like at the clothing store. It's like, I want a full body cat suit. But one that looks like I'm wearing a bathing suit over my clothes.
Also, when I do a specific dance move, I want it to fire missiles.
I think that the Val character was purchased by 2K from Blizzard from StarCraft Ghosts. think it looks exactly like the StarCraft.
Oh man, I really wanted to play StarCraft Ghost. I was really into that game.
I'm still waiting for the day that the initial build, before the guys that made Metal Arms took it over.
I mean, it's the one that was on GameCube?
Yeah, the one that was on GameCube, and then the Metal Arm guys took it over.
Mm.
Because I know that, like, there was a playable demo of that original version that was all stealth-based, and I keep waiting for that to leak. Like, somebody gets their hands on it. Because I will play the bejesus out of that. I would love that.
So, Luddy, can you tell us what this mode's about? Like, what are we supposed to be doing? Is there a monster in this mode?
There is a monster. The monster is trying to protect its eggs. We have to go and destroy them. See? Okay. Destroy the eggs! That's our objective.
Let's go up in this and let's make an omelette.
We have a marker up there, so let's head that way.
Omelette du fromage.
I might be able to snipe the egg from here.
Oh, man, you just... barrage of missiles.
Oh god!
Right next to this egg that I'm standing next to.
Destroy the egg. Pretend it's an annoying person on Twitter.
Blocked! It was not difficult. I am gonna report you, egg.
Anonymous egg.
Got it.
Alright, we got one.
Well,
the monster is coming up from the right there, so let's head for this one.
Which one, Ludwig? Oh, I see
it. I just marked it, yeah. Like in this direction. I'm gonna go around this way. Man.
I'll go around the other way.
What did these eggs ever do to you guys? This is awful.
They're going to spawn more creatures.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
Jess, Ludwig and I are planning to make an omelette station.
Yeah?
And...
world's first omelette station, coming soon.
Is it a bullet omelette?
Omelette station.
That's all you're going to have.
Uh-huh. It's the name of our space station. It's specialized.
It's the lightning gun.
Oh, I will do it.
You can, like, hard-boil it in yourself. Right there.
I hear something huge around me.
Ooh, God.
Oh, God.
That's
a different monster, though.
Yeah, just get up there. I don't think there's anything bad up here.
Come on, Daisy, help me out here.
Come on, egg. Pop. There we go.
Oh, man, I just got crushed by
Zap.
Environmental enemy.
Who is driving car? Bear is driving car. How can that be?
Come on!
Yaddle says this is the grittiest Easter egg hunt I've ever seen. Very true.
I'm trying. Maybe I'm healing you. I don't know.
Brought to you by Paz.
Oh, the monster's here.
And it's angry.
He has the armor regeneration bonus. That doesn't seem fair.
I'm having trouble popping the egg.
Can we kill the? Oh boy.
Okay, just focus on the egg. I'll heal you. Probably.
Alright,
he's throwing things at us. Where'd everyone go?
There's orbital assault.
Healing.
Going back up there.
Healing burst. He's focusing on me.
Alright, I am back.
Someone distract him or something.
I'm on the egg.
I'm down. Daisy's coming to heal me, though. I think.
Oh,
I hope she doesn't get distracted.
He is on me so much, I am down.
Come on.
Downer than down.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get to you.
Yeah, he's chasing me. Go after that egg.
Dead. I'm dead.
I'm healing you, Zav. I'm healing you. Can you finish off the egg at least so we can run away? Maybe we should just retreat.
He just knocked me. Oh, man, no.
Yeah, don't fight him. Just leave.
I'm shooting him in the junk, but it's not doing anything.
Alexander, stop. Let's go. No team eggs.
Hashtag team eggs.
It's an eggs-mas miracle.
Oh, he opened an egg and summoned another monster. That's why things went so horribly haywire.
Are we all dead?
Well, I'm spectating Daisy.
Yeah, Daisy's rocking it.
Aww.
Monster is just terrorizing.
Daisy, live. Live.
Team Egg wins.
Hashtag eggs.
Wow, that was hard, dude.
Hey, unlocked level 2, though.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, so we've determined that the AI is not exactly a pushover.
No.
Yeah, what did I tell you about the AI?
But we are pushovers, though. We should take that into account as well.
I don't know. Hashtag Team Eggs is catching on, guys.
Team eggs.
Would you guys like to? Would you like to attempt team eggs again, or would you like to prefer another hunt?
Let's do team eggs one more time. We're bumping up against 5 p.m. here.
Okay, team eggs.
I hate those eggs so much.
Hang on, Yaddle. That was over easy. Very nice.
So what we should probably try to do is trap. I should have trapped the.
Wait, I'm going to give us an ally.
Okay. I would have gotten away with it too if it wasn't for those damn snooping eggs.
So as the trapper, I should have put up a dome and then we should have moved on to a different
one. Yeah, you could have trapped the monster and we could have ran away.
Yeah, I just didn't think of it. Oh, did I just select the monster?
Can you back out? Can you not select the monster?
I don't think I select the monster.
It says Zav is a monster.
Ugh. Yeah, it's gonna make me leak the entire thing now, though.
Do it. Protect them eggs.
You re-invite me?
Yes.
Team Zav.
Invite sent.
Narlock, that was a grade A joke. Tonda Goose Gosa? Okay. A bit scrambled on the delivery. And that was a bit scrambled on the delivery. Saying your name.
Hunter.
All right, here we go. It's loading. We're at the rendering point, and we have an Ebonstar ally.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Because we clearly need some help.
Yes.
Help, help.
Alexander, I prepared the best puns. I like the Trapper class. I might just go Trapper.
I'm going to go Assault this time. I want something straightforward for a change.
I am going to buffs the Hunters.
He has a gun that shoots lightning. What's better than that?
Yeah, I really like the Assault class.
I unlocked a new perk. Can cycle between items 50% faster.
Yeah, I just saw that one too. I'm going to try that.
I actually might do that because that's pretty good for the Trapper because you pull out the harpoon gun a lot faster.
Mm-hmm.
Which I like throwing down the harpoons. That's how we killed Bloody, I think, in that round.
I didn't really totally get a sense of how to do that properly when I was doing that.
It's weird because if you use the directional pad, it switches your class on the fly. But, like, using specific abilities, it's the Y button, the B button, and the triggers. And the bumpers. On a controller. I don't
so
know
is everyone are. Playing on a controller? Because I'm still playing with the Xbox One controller.
You
really did just plug it in and it works fine. It works really well with this game.
All the prompts are the same and everything.
Yeah.
I prefer playing mouse and keyboard for first person shooters, but my setup isn't great for mouse and keyboard anymore. Because I have a TV hooked up to my television.
Yeah, see, mine's at my work desk and I already have a keyboard and mouse there, so it just gets too cluttered. Yeah. So I just prefer the controller.
Now, if I throw down a trap here, will it? And the monster's not in the trap. Does that mean?
Yeah, no. It'll trigger it if it like goes into the line of sight of it.
Okay. But if
death
I
to eggs.
Here, will
hey,
it?
Guys, get away from the egg. I'm gonna do the orbital drop.
Okay.
Because I hate eggs. I hate them so much. I hate them from space.
All right. If I throw down a dome here. Will it protect, not allow the monster to come in?
Yes, I think so. He cannot pass through the barrier at all. Which one are we doing? Which one are we doing next? Do you want to do this one over here?
I'll follow the marker.
Ludwig, I see the marker. I see where you're headed.
Careful, there's some nasty beasts in that direction. Some nasty beasts.
Nasty beasts.
I would watch David Attenborough commentary of this game. That would be pretty cool.
Good job out there. Let me fix you up.
What?
Man, the egg puns are still happening. Happy Friday.
It's a tough addiction to crack.
Oh, boy.
Jeez. No. No.
I'm going to shield you, Ludwig.
I'm shooting this weak point. So that's one of the cool things about the healer. She fires... With her sniper rifle, the spot that she hits becomes a weak point, so if everyone else hits that same spot, it does more damage.
I like that.
Okay, that egg is dead. Egg destroyed. Which one should we do next? Shall we venture into this direction, this one over here?
Yes. The one that's 170 or so yards away.
Can you mark it?
Just did. It's right over there. Oh, the monster's over here.
Oh man, oh man, I see him, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna throw down the dome. Alright. Let's go to the 220. Let's go to the 220 while it's stuck in here.
Oh my god.
I marked it on the map.
Oh! We can't pass through the dome either.
Oh, we can't pass through it either? Oh my god, I didn't know that.
You just trapped us in here with a monster.
That was the plan all along.
Oh man. Okay.
I'm reviving Val. Alright, she's back.
I got you shielded there, Ludwig. I got a
Thank you.
Problem.
This is a horrible idea.
It's really not working out for us, guys.
I did not know that was going to happen.
Alright, someone want to revive Zav while I just assault the monster.
I'm alive.
No, there's our fourth is down.
Oh. I'm getting hit in the face a lot.
Oh, monster the ring? The ring? Hey, suck on
that. Yeah. Oh god, we can leave. We can leave.
Alright, run away. Just run away.
I'm reviving Val first. Oh, no, I'm not. You're on your own, Val. Val and I are dead.
Oh, the Goliath you see is a smaller version. It's something that came out of an egg, I think.
Oh, Daisy's helping. Daisy's helping.
See?
I need help.
That's a good Daisy.
Guys, team eggs. They're winning
Let's
again.
Go team eggs.
No! Go I hate those eggs!
Oh my god, this thing is just...
Oh!
He spawned another one.
Oh no! Why are you so interested in protecting your young?
I'm just gonna go off to the egg, I'm sorry. You guys are on your own.
I'm with you, Ludwig.
He's hurling bolts of lightning death at us.
Oh, he doesn't like it when I protect you. Oh, Mr. Armadillo Face is back.
Armadillo Face.
Alright, I've got a shield active. I should be able to make it to the
eggs
in
winning.
One piece.
Eggs are winning.
We are invisible, Ludwig.
This one's going better than last time for you guys. Worse for Team Egg. Slightly.
Oh, damn it.
Why is he in here?
The Kraken is on.
But this is like a baby Kraken. This is one that came out of a...
Oh, Val is dead.
Oh no!
Oh no. Oh no!
These monsters are dying.
The man just powered the duck!
Get out of my face!
Everything is wrong.
It's like that one time I went to the dentist.
Oh my god.
Everything is wrong!
Wait, hold on, monster. I'm reloading. Let me keep shooting you with the junk.
Daisy lives! Survive, Daisy!
Yeah, you can turn this around. Flip it. Flip the eggs.
Daisy didn't want it enough.
We're terrible at that mode.
We're not good at guys. We're not good.
We're so easily defeated by eggs.
Eggs win.
Bad eggs.
You're not good at eggs. Maybe next.
Hooray! You win. Another win for Team Eggs.
You win this round, eggs. Hey guys,
curse you, eggs!
I did better than the average this time with my orbital barrage.
I think, but the average is us, I think. Mostly.
Yeah.
So,
I know we're not going to cycle through it because we're wrapping up here, but what other modes are available?
Alright, I can tell you. If I go into map and mode, there's evacuation, which is the sequential mode where you have different objectives. Quick play, so it just randomly selects a map in a game mode. Hunt is the monster versus hunters, which we've already seen a few times. Defend, monsters must destroy the transport ship's power source before time expires. So it's basically a defense, you know, like tower defense. Or the monster's trying to destroy a structure, the hunters have to defend it. Or kill the monster. Nest, which is the mode in which eggs destroy you and humiliate you. And then rescue. Rescue is you have to help survivors or escort them off before the monster can kill them. That one's actually really fun to play as the monster because you're hunting out these weaker targets. and you can use your abilities to kind of separate them from the hunters. But I think it's probably pretty difficult as playing as the hunters, because it's an escort kind of mode.
What mode are you playing wherein they build a hotel next to you, Ludwig?
That would be the Las Vegas mode. And I think it's worth reminding people that this game can be played solo. Yes. You can play it on your own.
You can play this. You can play this alone.
It's not nearly as fun, I think, but
it is a very different experience playing this with other human beings.
And I think you can play it offline too.
What?
So multiplayer solo. You can see the options here. I wouldn't expect much of a story, but
Jordan Mallory asked, "Does this game have a butt mode like Shovel Knight?" I think that's the final unlock. You unlock butt monster.
And we haven't really evaluated the butts in this game.
No, no. We've not gone down the butthole of for this game.
Boy, oh boy.
There's space between the two words, Jess. It's the butt space hole, not the other one, which we can't say on a family show.
We'll be streaming this again, I think, once we become a little more proficient players.
We'll be streaming this many times up until its release in February. Next week, everybody, come by. We have two awesome streams planned for next week. On Tuesday, we're going to be checking out the HD re-release of Resident Evil Remake, which I'm very interested to play because I don't know about this newfangled control scheme that they put into it. I think it's going to end up being like the first person mode in Metal Gear Solid Twin Snakes, where it just completely breaks everything. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll be doing that on Tuesday, and then on Thursday, get ready for a whole lot of seeing Zav D'Amato's look ridiculous, because that man is going to be playing Elite Frontier?
Elite Dangerous.
High Frontier Development. Yeah. We're going to be getting our David Braben on. And Zav is going to be wearing the Oculus Rift while he does it and talking to a spaceship that listens to him. So that'll be on Thursday. As I pop the link in the chat, we are giving away one of the 20th anniversary limited edition PlayStation 4s, which is a sexy, sexy machine. That thing is awesome. They only made 12,000 of them, and we're giving one away for free. So follow that link. All you really have to do to get your hands on it is use this Rafflecopter widget and visit our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter and all that jazz. We encourage you to do those things anyway. Search for Joystiq with a Q on the social networks and follow us. All right, everybody. We'll see you next week. Thanks for joining us.